We've got more breaking news for you tonight at 5. Dallas police say they now know who killed the key witness in the Amber Geiger trial.
Officers say they're looking for three men who traveled to Dallas from Louisiana to buy drugs from Joshua Brown. He had testified in the murder of Botham Jean, and some had speculated that his death was linked to the verdict.
However, police say the killing had nothing to do with the case. So far, they've arrested one of the suspects and are tonight looking for two more people.